CCP has reached an agreement with businesses and individuals affected by the massive Gulf of Mexico oil spill. BP will pay about $7.8 billion, but could end up paying more. Now, the deal does not include the federal government, the biggest plaintiff in this case. And more fallout from the burning of Quran at a U.S. military base in Afghanistan. Now at least five service members may face a disciplinary review for their involvement, which officials say was caused by a series of mistakes. The incident sparked deadly riots last month and led to the shooting deaths of six American troops. And the NFL's money is going to face a massive fine and possible suspensions for running a so-called bounty pool, rewarding their players for injuries to opponents. Since players contributed cash to the pool and would get paid when an opposing player was knocked out or carted off the field, the team has been running that program since 2009, the year they won the Super Bowl, and their defensive coordinator have been hiding the ball for nothing. I mean, look at this.
Hi, beautiful. Hi.